en route to Ontario to go to Joshua Tree Music Festival. I just got picked up. I'm in the car waiting while my mom goes to the bathroom in the airport right now. But honestly, this feels so weird being here for like 4 days and not actually being home. Here I am, home at last for about 10 hours probably. This is so weird. I came in here and first of all, I have a new floor. That's cool. My cracked mirror is even more cracked than it was before, so good luck. It's 12:30, so I'm gonna go to bed. Good night. Hi, good morning. So it's the next day, and we're headed out. Finally, it seems like I'm always in this position where I'm like, okay, we're heading out finally. And so the festival doesn't actually start till later tonight, but you can, wait, does it? Does it start when? No, it starts Thursday night, definitely. So we're gonna go over, we're gonna set up camp. Yeah, we're doing it. Did you find it?
No.
Oh, I'll help. Will you keep me where the light is? Keep me where the light is. Will you keep me where the light is? Keep me where the light is. Will you keep me where the light is? Welcome to my humble abode. You can't really see much of anything. We went to go see, there's so many people outside, the band that played tonight, and they were pretty good. I don't remember their name, but I'll link everybody below, I guess. I guess that's it for today. Signing off, going to bed at like 9:30. Tomorrow should be fun. I'm really excited. So, also my dad gets here tomorrow, so that's cool too. Yay! Okay, good night. Watching Davis right now. I adore her. She's so cool. Never knew how much I missed you. Never knew how much I So we went to go see some people play this morning, and that was fun. It's like 2 o'clock now. We're taking a little break at camp, and then we're gonna go back out later to see Mikey Reyes and the California Honeydrops. So. We also went to a sound bath and a Vedic Indian astrology lecture. But I didn't record anything because it was kind of like sacred. So, just wanted to throw that in there. It was really cool.
The fire in the fire pit.
Oh, I just got a piece of dirt.
S'more.
It was so crunchy.
You're deep.
Oh my gosh, you did it.
You're deep.
That's what she told me to do.
My mom doesn't have a picture.
Thank you.
Welcome to another night update. I did not do a very good job of like actually vlogging today. Sorry, but today, no. Well, yeah, today, but tomorrow should be better. Our crew is dwindling. Tonight is only 54 degrees out, so it really is not that cold, but it feels cold. I'm tired, you're tired. We're gonna go to bed. Signing off. Good morning.
What are you doing? Taking a picture?
I'm taking a video of you.
Why?
Because you're cute. It's a little chilly this morning. But we've got our whole cute little setup. You know, we got dad. I think I'm developing dreadlocks. Which dreadlocks have kind of been a lifelong dream of mine, but one of those dreams that you're like, ooh, what a good idea. Welcome to festival makeup. I'm gonna do this on the floor because it's easier, and it's hot in there and it's crowded in there. We're headed out to music. It's like 11 o'clock. We're trying to see some people before we see GABA, which will be fun. Last night was cold, but I think it was less cold.
I thought it was more cold.
Yeah. So, I mean, debatable, I guess. We have some more friends coming today. Do we have anything else that happened?
We're gonna see Steve Poltz today.
Yeah, we're gonna see Steve Poltz. You'll see that. We made pancakes this morning.
Oh my god! Someone broke a window.
Oh geez, someone broke a window on an Airstream.
It was like when a parent doesn't want to see their kid smoke, so he says, smoke a whole pack of cigarettes at first. That's when I gave up my law career. Get a good offer for a gig in Atlanta. But
this land was made for you and me.
For lunch. It was delicious. We've kind of been on this side of the festival all day, so I think we're gonna go back to camp for a little bit and then head back over. I'm not really sure, but we'll find out. So we're just hanging out. Hey, Dad.
Hang in there, you guys.
Nothing! Thanks for coming here! I am grateful that you attended my lecture series.
My eyes are starting to hurt from all the dust. And we have a burlesque show from like 11:30 to 1 tonight. So I'm debating on whether I should take a nap or not. Whatever. I don't know. We'll see. We saw the burlesque show, as you could see. It was a lot of fun, but it's really late now and we're all gonna go to bed. Good night.
Good morning. Our friends left already and our inverter is not working, so we all only have one port to charge our phones from. So my phone's at 1%.
Live.
Are you doing this?
Doing it.
Final festival outfit. This is a skirt from Lux. I'll link them below. My cousin owns that shop. But this is the foolproof greasy hair. Haven't showered in a few days. Hairdo, you know. I might have a little baby dreadlock in there. Don't know how I'm gonna get that out, but we'll figure it out together. Not really, I'll just do it on my own. Anyway, we're gonna go head over there. We're pretty much packed up. You can pan the campsite.
Campground.
Yeah, we're pretty much donezo.
This morning, afternoon, whatever, we also went to a cacao ceremony, and I feel like we did something else, but I don't really remember.
You
guys excited?
Last day.
Last oh, it's day. Got a cool
echo in here. Trials and
tribulations. Birth of a nation.
Nation.
What we're doing here right now.
Right now.
In case you couldn't tell, we're back home. We had kind of a dramatic exit, so I didn't film anything. But long story short, my mom thought she lost her, well, she did lose her phone. And then we found it, and we went to the songwriter session. And then I went on a quick coffee run before leaving. And we stopped by my auntie's house to see she and her daughter had their stuff set up, and we went and looked at their art. It was awesome. And then we drove home and it took forever. And then we got here and I'm packing to go home because I leave tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Other than that, that's basically it. That's my Joshua Tree Music Festival experience. These are earrings I made. You can buy them on my Etsy shop. I'll link it below.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night.